We can't keep it on the low.
Welcome to my channel. If you're new, my name is Naomi, and if you're not, welcome back to another video. So in today's video is going to be another reaction video, and I don't know why I keep doing these videos, but I just got addicted to them because I kind of ran out of video ideas. Since I am posting every day, it's kind of hard to come up with video ideas, but this is a reaction video to Xxxtentacion's new music video. It's not a music video, but it's an audio. New audio video featuring PNB Rock and Trippy Red, I think that's people, but I might be wrong. But I am rocking the curly hair today. It's not in a ponytail or nothing, but it's wet. And should I do a curly hair routine? I'm lying. I don't even must do anything to get my hair curly. But before we get into this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and join the gang. Like, subscribe, because I'm posting every day. The grind is not stopping. I do get discouraged, but I'm still post. But like I said, like, comment, and subscribe, and also follow me on Instagram at NiceSoPretty. It will be in the description below, and DM me any video suggestions or anything you guys, anybody wants to see. So we're gonna just jump into this video. Hope you enjoy. It was kind of hard to like make out whose voices was who, because I feel like I barely heard PNB voice. I heard a little bit of Trippy Red, but I did hear Xxxtentacion's voice in the beginning. But it's so nice hearing his voice, because it's like, I used to listen to his music. I listened to his music after he died, but I did listen to it before. But like, last school year, I listened to his music like every day, because his music is just so, look at my hair, but his music is just so, like, he does have violent music, but a lot of his music is just so calming. Like, his music is calming. But, I like the song. I would listen to it. I might add it onto my Xxxtentacion's playlist on SoundCloud. But the video was, the song, it was short. Most Xxxtentacion's, most of his songs are short. But his voice is just so beautiful. Like, X needs no type of, what's that thing called? He needs no, yeah, I know what I'm talking about. That voice cover-up thing. He needs no auto-tune. X needs no auto-tune. But they, all three of them, the voice sounded really nice. And it matched completely. So, is this the music that he wrote before he died? Or, like, is this music that they're just coming up with? And, like, because y'all do know that producers can take in different parts of different songs that X wrote and add them together and make a new song and actually say that he wrote it, right? Or do I just sound dumb? But yeah, that was his new song. It came out 2 days ago. Yeah, they released it 2 days ago on his YouTube, so go check it out, you know. So yeah, that's the end of this reaction video. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to check out my last video when I reacted to Billie Eilish new song Everything I Want. Go check out that video and go check out all my other videos that's on my channel that I've made. So thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at Not So Pretty, and thanks for tuning in and stay tuned because I'm dropping another video tomorrow and the day after that and the day after that and the day after that. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Bye. You keep me tucked out in the latest. Taking me to new places. Got me calling my friends like, damn, he's the greatest. Say love is overrated. Somebody lied, I'm faded. And the way you make me feel got me elevated. I don't ask questions.